En we slaan het hek kapot.
Hey man, what are you doing?
Here they come! Get in!
Er liep één zombie zonder hoofd. Close calls, but Glenn is fine. Well,
yeah. We're okay. I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out over there. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
Intense. Nou, maar daar, ik had dus even gegoogeld, een paar afleveringen geleden of deze, of ik weet niet wanneer. Maar we moeten met Doc praten.
How are we doing?
Good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around. Ja, koning Willem-Alexander, daar zijn we weer buiten. En we slaan het hek kapot.
Hey man, what are you doing? Can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
I can't reach that brick.
Tuurlijk wel.
Look at the one trapped over there.
Better him or us,
huh? Oh.
Oh shit.
What? Do you know that guy?
He could be a drugstore employee.
So you're saying he might have the pharmacy keys?
I'm saying he might have the pharmacy keys.
I don't know. Could be anybody, you know. They start rotting and get all chewed up and...
Shut up, Doc. Look at the uniform, though. He could have worked at the drugstore and died with keys in his pocket.
It would take a lot of effort to make it safe enough to go out there and see if he has the keys. If we could somehow prove that he worked here, I think it'd be worth it.
I'll see what I can find.
Gebruik je foto zien. Does things like TV. Kom, laat je foto zien, vriend. Oh, pakje.
Man, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Come on.
That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
Yeah, goed zo, eindelijk.
Put this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we could make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Oh, moet gaan.
Distract them and buy you some time.
Those TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass. I can't reach that brick.
Hmm.
Sesame.
That won't work.
I was kidding.
Not that universal.
I know, Doc. Doc, you want to get this door open?
About that.
You've got the combo, right?
No.
Did anyone ever have it?
Look, man, there were a lot of those things trying to get in here.
And now we can't get back out on
We're also party to some egregious fire code violations.
Nou, wat een ballen. Sla hem gewoon open.
Now to distract those things. Carefully.
Die brick.
I can't reach that brick.
Rustig het hek open. Okay. Kom op, koning Willy. Kom op, gooi die ruit in. Koning Willy. Oh ja, dit is niet Koning Willy. Oh! Wat een held. Allemaal naar de tv's. Ah, nou, dit hebben we even goed opgelost hoor. Ik denk dat het wel zo mag zeggen. Hoppa, sla die zombie dood.
Be careful. Keep an eye out, will you?
Even een emotioneel moment, hij gaat naar zijn broer. Pijnlijk. Oh, moet ik hem doodslaan of doet hij het zo? Oh, okay. Oh. In zijn nek. Wat? Het was in zijn nek. Sorry, maar dat was niet in zijn hoofd. Oh ja, hier, ik dacht al. Alweer in zijn nek. En alweer in zijn nek. Snap je het spel wel, Lee? Nu onthoof je hem alleen maar. Oh, nu is het goed. Jezus. Wat een mishandeling van zijn broer. Wat ik zo schaamteloos. 5 keer misslaan.
There we go.
Het is in ieder geval niet mijn schuld.
Holy crap! Run!
Morgen om 2 uur de nieuwe Walking Dead aflevering. Klik hier in beeld om terug te gaan naar de vorige aflevering. Of klik hier om door te gaan naar de volgende aflevering. Wil je op de hoogte blijven van alle Walking Dead afleveringen van Bardo? Abonneer dan hier beneden om op de hoogte te blijven met Banjo Town. Nogmaals, abonneer! Ja, leuk!